NanoGraf is an advanced materials company, and what we do is we take graphene technology and we make better battery materials out of it. So when you take our technology and put it into a battery, it will extend your use of the device by anywhere up to 50%.
The technology is a composite of silicon and graphene, and that technology will allow us to have a much longer lifetime for the electrode material. So people will be able to make batteries that last longer, a smaller batteries that can perform the same as a bigger one that you have today. And so the improvement is significant.
NanoGraf was formed right here at Northwestern in the Catalysis building back in 2011. I was a graduate student at the time, and I met Cary Hayner and Dr. Harold Kung, who was a faculty member here, and they put their technology into the Newvention class here at Northwestern, which is an interdisciplinary course pairing MBA students, PhD students, master's students together to commercialize university IP. And that class quickly became a passion of ours, and we took it and started a company.
So Harold has always been a very encouraging advisor and professor to us. He allowed me to take a sabbatical to go and co-found this company and work on it for many years, and he was very welcoming for me to come back and finish my PhD as well.
In order for a company to be successful, you need a couple of things. You need the right people who have a way to deal with people in the business world, as well as the person can appreciate and understand the technology side, so that he or she can team up with the right technology people.
So to be frank, when I started my career at Northwestern, I had no idea that I would end up kind of being an entrepreneur and starting a company on my own. I'd always thought that I'd be going to a large company and just being a part of the cog in the machine. So I was very excited to be working with the co-founding team from the Newvention Energy course. And so they really inspired me to do something different with my career.
NanoGraf has the potential to change the world because I believe the future of the world relies on clean energy and on the world moving off of fossil fuels. And in order to do that, we need better batteries.